He did just pick PL against a Earthshaker, which is pretty fucking weird. It's gonna be Morphling mid and or safe, and Dragonite mid is what's gonna happen. And this is what our lanes are gonna be. Okay. PL into Shaker, definitely weird, for sure. He can dispel track. I mean, he's the low MMR guy. Maybe he's low MMR because he's a fucking little bitch. Oh, you flamed me. I'm gonna grief. I'll grief you, I swear to God. Okay, man. You're gonna be okay. Let's baby. Time to baby the baby. So yeah, I really like having like at least a clarity potion. That way if my mana gets low, I can hide in trees and power heal, but as long as this guy fights our opponents a lot, I'm pretty happy. But I definitely want to use this offensively to offset Bounty's regen if possible. Because if I can offset Bounty's regen, then Bounty can't really trade me real. Now what happened? Did they? Two stout shields, okay. Interesting. And first blood. Alright, he's gonna be okay. Maybe shouldn't have done that second heal. Yeah, let's contest. Definitely burned a lot of mana. Goes back to heal, he's in a better place for sure. Well, that's not good. Bounty probably ran all the way back to heal. We got three bounties. Somebody got first blooded. It was our Pudge. Interesting. That's what we need to do. I'll fight you, dude. I don't give a shit. Hard one's the last hit, alright. Me, I'm gonna go get a magic stick. Probably shouldn't use my heal just yet. I have to go fight him for this one. Or he outplayed me. He might have body blocked it actually. I think he body blocked me. Side pull. I think this looks like the one. Yeah, he's body blocking me. That's unfortunate.
Okay.
Come on, tower. Good. Well, that looks bad. I would recommend running. By the power of Goros. Nice job. Fuck, that's my fault. Bracer, eh? Interesting. Thank you. Yeah, okay, that works. Kill him through his tango or not. What if I do this? What a fucking idiot. Okay. Sometimes that's how you get your kills, guys. When your opponent does very stupid things. That's when you get him. Keep owning. We're doing good down here. I'm gonna pull. Two stout shields, man. What is the double stout shield is literally only good against against creeps. Maybe shouldn't have pulled for that reason. But on the bright side, we got zero bounties this one actually. See me. Pretty sure. Oh, no, he didn't get it. Let's go do this. Buy these. Okay, got it. Good. Let me heal you. Go do a pull. Just need to keep getting experience. Don't think I'm gonna make this one. Eh, maybe.
I'm good, man. Just leave. I'll be.
Can't make it. Missed the pull, sorry. He's gonna try to bait you. Can't really push. get back this. Well, we can kill that guy maybe. Holy fuck. Track damage. I have a sentry if you want to try. Slow dudes. Don't think I'm gonna get more than three of these.
Dragonite's running bottom, guys.
Oh, I fucking knew that was gonna happen. Nothing for three. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Glad you're paying attention. Quite a few levels here. Can't complain, I don't think.
Well,
so what happens when your carry goes for the runes and you don't? What ends up happening is your support will be the one carrying. I don't think I'm gonna get this one. Catapult damage is too high. Fuck. Don't have a TP. They're doing some weird shit, man. I'm gonna pull again. Maxing out his nuke. That's not good. Good, he's doing the smart thing. It's a little scared he would go like all in or something. Oh, nice. CK's fucking onion. That's good. Oops. We're good. So I can't very easily stop the PL or the bounty from running me down as part of the issue. See me, I'm fucking dead. Thank you. Just pulling the creep wave. Fuck. So, I need to get some more wards down that better protect my ally. To do that, might take some better observer wards. Let's do this. Let's push mid. Nice kills. Next thing I probably need, other than finishing. Wow, good push. I'll actually need to put this away. If anything, can invade a little. No echo, no echo. I think I'm gonna die. Yeah, just I'm gonna run a different way. Peace, dude. That's not a good place for a courier to be. Pudge, can I go earn? Is that cool? Looks like I kept the CK alive, that makes me happy. Need like a tranquil boots now or something. We rush easily, doesn't look like it.
I can just one shot this guy, I think. Okay, this is warded somewhere.
Okay. Kinda want ultra cast range, to be honest.
Okay, well, he's bad.
Nice. We can kill
two here. We can kill this.
Probably didn't need that. I guess it's not worth it. Yeah, sure. I think I like cast range this game.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's fine. I shouldn't have ulted.
He's all to you, we should just leave. Yeah, just run.
I'm gonna die. Well, they sure went to defend that one, huh? That was pretty stupid.
Fight this mid. They have no DK form or wards. We should fight this.
Aim. Can't. Oh.
On my
It's one of those games where buying a fuckload of sentries is going to help your team win the game. Really wanted to deward. Oh, that's his armlet. He looks very dead. This is bad. Yeah, I don't think we can defend bottom. Need to get more wards down too.
Morph isn't just farming, I'm running it more, but I'm doing.
I cancelled. I'm gonna get dive bomb. Can anyone come? I should have dropped.
Is he on blink on a shaker?
Could. I can ulti this. Yeah, he has it.
I'm running bot.
Nice shot. This might be a bit of a the term bracer game, maybe. I don't know, what am I dying to? Probably magical. Yeah, definitely a lot of magic bursts for sure. Or I need a four staff or something, maybe. Just gonna keep leveling up. I think four staff. Tower is deniable at least. I've got no fucking wards down because I've just been out of position this whole time. Oh no, they got another one.
No, he has track.
Can you quelling this tree? Quell this tree right here for me. I can put a ward there. Quelling this? CK, can you quelling this tree? Quell this tree, please! Either one.
On the cliff.
Alright, I guess we fucking
get this.
Yeah, you can force it too. Thanks. Let's push out top. That's the next place. I can deward the jungle a little bit more. We just wasted so much time on that quelling shit. I have no more detection. Give you a ward pudge if you want to go ward somewhere. Do you want to go high ground?
I think we just go high ground, force them back at least. They used wards, we should do this.
We do not have sentries though.
He's gonna echo. Here, CK, you can just hit, I think. Back. Alright, my got him. I'm good though. Your middle tower is under attack.
They're coming for us. I needed to do this a lot earlier. I command it. Do one of those. Yeah, we could just smoke, get a pick, and then go take it. That's probably the best thing to do, especially with Bounty dead right now. Can we smoke, like, here? I don't know why I bought this staff. That was really stupid.
We have a smoke on Warlock. Just come. Oh, we kill this. This is our kill.
It's not going to be very long, unfortunately. Maybe we run and take Roche or something. Should be able to take this quite easy. I just need to get a good ulti, channel some good upheaval, and it's all gonna be okay. Sure.
I think we have to run. Can we kill this guy mid?
Oh, that's sick.
Alright, now we can go Roche.
Let's see. I don't know, he didn't see you or something. Do we have enough wards covering Roche, guys? The idea of lower cooldown on Shadow Word myself. I can maybe catch that guy.
Watch. I don't know what this guy's doing, dude.
Should put a ward down on us here, too. They have a center move.
go top.
Yeah, let's go. Probably can.
They have BKB DK, but I don't think they care. Like, where's the...
They're ready to split us, unfortunately. But it's just,
right, come on, Zika. Just go hit Zika. Alright. Okay, that's not worse. Alright, get two lanes here, probably. Oh my god, gaming. Do we have dust?
Yeah, I've got one. Pretty far away, sorry.
Well, we got him. What is happening? Alright, I'm gonna keep up. I mean, do you just want to end? Like...
We have to take 2-2. Okay, no, they're all alive. This is... okay.
I think they gave
up. I don't have any sentries. You're probably right, though. Sometimes you just win the game. We have won. So Peel didn't really do that much this game. He kind of just took a lot of heat and stuff, but it was fine. They pressured him a lot, and everybody else owned. Thanks, the Phil. Appreciate it. My rank. I am almost immortal. I'm very close. Is Lil Nick the young person? The OD. Yeah, I'll add that guy. He's legit. Good communicator, good player. I'll play with that guy again someday.